Hello students, I am Gayatri Miss and today I am going to teach you in moral science one story and the story name is THE the BEAR bear AND THE the TWO FRIENDS friends, the bear and two friends. This is very interesting story. Okay, now you can see in this picture the both friends and this bear. So now I would like to tell you this story, dear students. Now the story is the bear and two friends. So once upon a time, two friends had to travel through the forest. They were passing through the forest. You can see in this picture, dear children. So then what happened? It was a dangerous forest with many wild animals. There were lions, bears, snakes, and even poisonous spiders in the forest. As the two friends entered the forest, they were gripped with the fear of what lay ahead. So, so scared. I wish we didn't have to go through this forest. Both friends were talking. I agree with you, but we have no choice. We must cross the forest to get to the other village. If we get into trouble, let's promise that if any of us gets into trouble, so the other will not run away. He will stay and help the one who is in trouble. So, yes, I promise you, my friend, the other friend has told me, I wouldn't leave you alone if you are in trouble. So, now, and I promise you the same, my friend, the other friend has also told the same thing. Now, I am feeling less scared now. I think now I can easily cross the jungle. So, I am glad. Let's go. They have started to walk together. Now, what happened, dear children? You can see now, after some time of walking through the forest, the two heard a rustling sound from the bushes of them. And what happened now? They stopped in their tracks. What do you think it is? No. Shh. I don't know. I can't see clearly, the friend has told. Can you? Just then, a large dark figure appeared ahead of them. Oh no! It's a wild bear. It hasn't seen us yet. Run. And so the boy climbed up a tall tree and sat on one of its branches. So, but his friend did not know to climb a tree. So, my friend, I don't know how to climb a tree. Please help me climb it. But the boy on the tree did not help him. He shook his head and held closely to the tree. The boy on the ground saw the bear approach him. So, and quickly lay down on the spot. He heard that bears do not attack dead things. He closed his eyes, held his breath, and lay very still. Now the bear came closely. The bear came close to him. Came close to his head and sniffed and smelled his ear to see if the boy was breathing. But the boy held his breath, thinking that he was dead. The bear left the boy and moved. Now, what happened? You can see, after the bear had left, the boy from the tree came down. Are you all right? Yes, I am. That was a close call. True, it was. Tell me, my friend. I saw the bear came close to your ear and whisper something. What did it say to you? Then this boy has told. It told me to be wary of a false friend and not keep such company. So, have you understood what happened in this story? So, whenever your true friend, they never leave you alone in the trouble. So, the true friends never leave you any in the problems, but those are the fake. They leave you in the problems and they save their life. So, the children, what is the moral of this story? The moral of the story is, true friend is the one who always supports and stands by you in any situation and never break their promise. But what have you seen in this, that story? That boy, the friend, it was not true friend and he did not help him. So, but the true friends always supports and stand in any situation. So, dear students, now I have told you this story and you just learn that the moral of the story. Now, take out everyone Hidden Gems book, page number 5. In this page, you can see there are some gems. So, in these all the gems, you will write your true friends, your friend's name. And if you want, if you are having some more friends, then you can make more gems also and you can write your friend's name. So, dear children, you will complete page number 5 very nicely at home. And you can see the heading is that I love everyone and like to make them feel welcome. So, we should love to everyone and we should feel them welcome in our life. So, you make new friends and you will write your friend's name in this all the gems. Thank you.